Hi, Banford Bears. This is Coach Francis, and I coach the varsity girls hockey team. This is Sydnee, my daughter, and also one of my players. We're going to give you a few different ideas of what you can do to stay busy during this break. The first skill you can work out is puck control and stick handling. Sydnee and I are just going to skate around with our heads up, moving around the cones, and that's it. Second skill you can work on is passing. Sid and I will just move around, pass the puck back and forth. Okay, a little. And the last thing we'll work on is shooting. Everybody loves to shoot. Sid will take the puck around, shoot on her own, then reroute, come back around, and I'll give her a pass.